Uno, no, you only know uno, right, for number one. All right, aquí estamos con el uno, mero, mero, Derham Charles. Sí, oyeron correcto, Derham Charles, el atleta, posteriormente, culturismo abierto, reconocido por su físico dinámico, la línea bien rayada, sí, ahora en culturismo clásico. Se acaba de ganar el Grand Prix aquí en el estado de Florida y calificó para el Mr. Olympia. Congratulations, man, about that Olympian requalification.
Whatever he just said is true. yeah, man, thank you very much.
Now, this is a very special interview for us at MD and MD Latino because I remember about 6 or 7 months ago at the Diana Classic, Diana Cadu Classic, that you came up there and said, hey, man, I think I'm going to come back and do a little bit of classic bodybuilding, you know? Yeah. And I was like, really? You're going to be the first one on the map? And I got a feeling that you're going to be the leader in that category. And here we stand today.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm a man to my word. No, I knew this class coming in. It's pretty much what my physique was always about for many years. Yeah. And I lived dormant for a few years. I was semi-retired. But since they brought this class back, I felt like it was a God-given opportunity. And I'm just making the best of it right now.
Okay. Y él estuvo de receso por algunos años, pensando estar de vacaciones o algo así. Pero cuando Dios dio el señal que el culturismo clásico se iba a poner la línea pro, él dijo, yo tengo que aprovechar. Entonces, se presenta ahora por su tercera victoria. This is your third victory already?
I wish. Maybe after New York. This is my second victory.
Only his second victory this year. Segunda victoria este año en la nueva clase, classic bodybuilding. Now, you're going to compete next year in New York. Is there a reason why next week or just...
You know, that was just my plan coming out. You know, I started a new supplement line and coming back in this division. I just wanted to have fun and just blast my name out there again, let everybody know that I'm here. And I'm having fun just competing. So, yes, I do have New York next week. And the next week is Puerto Rico.
Okay.
So, yes.
All right. So, 4 semanas consecutivas. Tiene la siguiente semana New York Pro Show. Y después, Puerto Rico Boricua. Ya va a presentarse en la Isla del Encanto. Okay. Bueno, este campeón ya se calificó para el Mr. Olympia. Do you have any special Trini shout-outs? Este señor va a mandar un saludo para toda Trinidad. What's a Trini shout-out?
Well, first of all, you know, my son's here and he's competing tonight.
Oh, wow. Okay, what category?
And he's in the classic physique amateur. And right now, he looks like he's in the lead. And when he wins this class, we probably do a special thing on stage, father and son. It's a surprise for the for the crowd. And so my immediate family is here. But shout out to Trinidad, you know, everybody there and everybody who supports me.
Okay. Dice que su hijo también va a competir en culturismo clásico en la parte amateur. Hoy día, entonces, aquí está. Let's go, let's go. Wow, like father, like son. I gotta get it. Yeah.
You got it going on. He's next.
I am next.
Like father, son. Like father, like son. Como hijo y como padre, como hijo. Entonces, ya se lo dijo Derham Charles y su hijo. ¿Cómo se llama su hijo? What's your son's name?
Rennell
and Derham. Look out, bodybuilding contenders. The Charles family is back all the way. Hasta la próxima y que nunca te des por vencido. Chao.